Hello friends, today I will tell you how to rectify error P03 in Canon J series printer. So kindly check the drive unit. If this is the drive unit, if this drive unit is not moving properly, then you have to replace the complete drive unit. So you can check it from here. If the drive push is moving comfortably clockwise and anti-clockwise, then it's all right. If it's not moving properly, so it may be cause of error P03, then you need to replace complete unit of the drive. This is the complete unit, drive unit. So I'm just showing you the faulty drive. So when we try to move it, it got stuck. It's not moving complete. So you have to replace it.